Hi guys, welcome to Piping Welding and DT channel. So this video regarding wire bending. Okay, this is a wire bending. So we have isometric here, and this highlighted line is we will bend it. Okay, and we have orientation here. So this is north, south, east, west. Okay, and we have horizontal and vertical shadow here. So this, you can see this shadow, this is horizontal, and we have another horizontal here, and we have one vertical shadow. Okay, in the bending technique, check the orientation, marking, and also check the elevation. Okay, it's important to know and what is the vertical and horizontal shadow. So this is my wire, and I will show you how to bend it. This is for you, and in the interviewing, the 5 fitting, this is usually interviewing the 5 fitter. Okay, you must know how to bend this in actual. So first, we will start here. Okay, so first, our line is north. This is our one line, and this is our orientation. So this is going to north, and we have, you see in the bill of materials, this is a 45 degrees. You can see here in our bill of materials, and we will start it to bend it. Okay, so this is, so we have, so this is 1 and 2. So this is our 45, and another 45 degrees here. Okay, and we have another 45 degrees here. So this is horizontal shadow. So this is our bend. This is the result in our bend. Okay, 1, this is 1 spool, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, all is horizontal. Okay, now we will bend it. So this is finished. Okay, now we will bend this vertical shadow. When we starting here, 1, 2, 3. Okay, so this is our bend, second bend. So this is up. So our one spool is up, and this time is going to west. So this is west. This is one second spool, and going down. This is if you can see there in the bill of materials, so this is 90 degrees elbow, and this 90 degrees elbow is rolling to, this is more than 545 degrees roll. So this is our shadow here. So this is a vertical shadow. Okay. So this is finished my video, guys, and thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Bye bye. See you in my next video.